If I know that it is overweight, then I can have the remedy for that. If it is old age, the remedy will be different. If it is something to do with Sachin Tendulkar, then it is overwork. So there could be several reasons. First, we have to find out the reason. Then we have to come back to astrology. Overweight, overwork, or age. Okay? Now, in this case, if it is overweight, what we require is balance. Blue. If it is overwork, what we require? Stability. Yellow. And if it is age, nay. There we cannot do anything about it. We cannot just keep on applying this. Jahan bhi laga, wahan pe apply karenge, aisa nahi hoga. Age, you have to do some other this thing. That is beyond this. And I will not say that this therapy will be utilized everywhere. Sab jagah kuch na kuch ek color laga do, sab kuch tik tak ho jayega. Aisa nahi hai. You can use red, you can use white, but it is not going to be very effective because it is because of age. 20 saal se jo ho raha hai, usko aap ek ya do ya teen din mein kam kar nahi sakoge. So this is the point where the limitation of this therapy come. You have to go for something else. Theek hai? But anyway, out of three, if you are getting two without going to the doctor, it's something great. Theek hai? Anything that you would like to take up, you tell me any element that you want to take up this way. This is the way the theory works. Aap bolo.
For the blue will be more appropriate.
Knee injury, nahi. This one. The overwork you are talking about. In case of overwork, what is happening is it is movement is too much. Balance ka nahi hai. First you have to get the stability. Let it relax. All that it requires is relaxation. That relaxation will come from yellow. So you can use either yellow pads on that. You can use yellow areas. You can go to yellow places. Or you can just sit down in a place which is yellow prominent. Yeah. Just now you require huge amount of relaxation only. The knee will, on its own it will do. Okay? Any other element you will like to take up? Some of these elements, haan bolo? Nahi. Itna bada mat lo. Itna bada mat lo. Haan. Ye ho sakta hai. Neend nahi aana. Insomnia. Insomnia. Kya hota hai? Why? First, again, go by the step by step. Why insomnia? Haan. Okay. Okay, no, what is the reason for insomnia?
Tension.
Yes. Yes. Now we can get the answer. Because of tension, then it is blue.
Sometimes the man has not worked during the day.
Yes. Excellent. Excellent. Then, in that case, no work. In that case, red. You're getting it? The same thing we are applying differently to two different people. Okay? He has not worked, he requires more energy. He requires expenditure of energy. He needs to not just sleep, he needs to maybe sit up and do some exercise. Stuff like that. That's why the red. If he is having no sleep because of tension, then it is either blue or yellow. Yellow also would do, but blue is better. Faster. Okay? So that is the way it is to be done. All that you have to do is take the element, get to the reasoning behind it, kyu ho raha hai, then choose one of the primary colors or use their combination. Like magenta is red with yellow. Blue is green with, green is blue with yellow. Any color that you have will be a combination of these three colors. So when you're combining the two, like for example, you want to combine the speed with stability, yellow and red. You want to have stability and balance, yellow and blue. You want to have balance and speed, red and blue. Simple. System is so simple that you can start utilizing it right now. And you can even have this balance like the upper garment, lower garment. Shirt a color ka, pant wo color ki. रुमाल और एक कलर का, दैट्स इट. एंड एनी ऑफ दिस कॉम्बिनेशंस, यू वॉन्ट ऑल दिस टूगेदर यूज व्हाइट, यू डोंट वॉन्ट एनी ऑफ दिस यूज ब्लैक. डन, सिंपल एंड स्ट्रेट. एनी क्वेश्चंस? ओके, सो दिस इज अ सिस्टम दैट यू कैन यूटिलाइज एंड टेकिंग ईच ऑर्गन एंड ईच साइन डिपेंडिंग ऑन वेयर यू वॉन्ट टू हैव दैट इफेक्ट, यू कैन यूटिलाइज दोज कलर्स. योर बॉडी कैन सी योर टेंशन, या सो यू कैन हैव अ लुक एट योर नेल्स, दैट इज व्हाट स्पेसिफिकली वी टॉक अबाउट. यू कैन हैव योर लुक एट योर नेल्स एंड यू कैन सी द टेंशन दैट यू आर हैविंग राइट नाउ. दिस इज वन ऑफ द वेज और अदर थिंग्स दैट यू कैन डू इज यू कैन चेकअप योर नाडी. हाउ मेनी of what? This I have given number of times. Okay, fine, I'll give. No problem. Okay, if see your nails very close, if they are having vertical lines, if they are not having this moon, half moon that you see here, then you have been under tension for last 1 month. If you are having vertical plutes like this finger has here, then you are under tension for last 3 weeks. If your fingers are having this kind of white dots, then you are under tension for last 2 weeks. And if you see anybody whose fingers are bitten up, whose nails are bitten up or eaten up like this from all sides, the person is under tension for the last 1 week. Okay, so your fingers or your nails will give a timeline of about 1 month for tension. Okay?
Without tension?
Without tension. Show me the hand, we'll see. Without tension, you will have moons and you will not have flutes. The fingers will be having, the nails will be having very plain appearance and very straightforward appearance. Smooth. At the same time, yeah.
So both the things are there, half moon is also there, vertical lines are also there.
That means half moon is also, half moon is there, it is a good sign. That means for the last 3 weeks you are under tension.
At the same time, the vertical lines are also.
Yeah, so mixture happens, something good happens and something bad happens. Yeah, we'll see. After the lecture, we'll see. Okay. And at the same time, if you see that if your nails are having this kind of appearance, khabad khubad ho gaya hai, so that is a danger signal, go to your doctor immediately. That is a stress which is beyond limits. I hope none of you has that.
This happens old age, no? Or this
No. Because of, not necessarily because of old age. The person sitting here is quite old. He is not having the nails like that. No. Aapka age kitna was?
He is younger.
You are youngest in the lot.
Yeah, very young.
What is your age? 50. Yeah, right. Okay. Okay, if you have moon, it is a good sign. If you don't have a moon, then it is tension for last 1 month. See, from fingers, you cannot see beyond 1 month. Because generally, the nails grow up in 6 weeks' time, completely.
I got 2 months
on my arms, but from other. Yeah, so those fingers, the areas which are shown by those fingers, those areas in your life are having tension. Okay, it is like this, personality, hard work, status, and speech. These are the broad areas. Thumb is for all. Thumb is for all. This is personality. That is my aham bhav jo bolte hai. That is aham. This is hard work or your method of working. This is your status, promotion, etc., etc. And this is your speech. These are the four areas that are covered by the nails. And these are the four areas. If you have any stress in these four areas, then you will be having these flutes or other things or markings on your nails. Okay? So this is the way stress can work. Once you understand this stress and at the same time you understand itne time se hai, you can put it together with the activity that you are having in this last 1 month or so, and you will be able to do something about it. Once you know the stress is there, you will be able to manage it one way or the other. Okay, that is where we end our speech. Any questions are there? I will be happy to take the questions.